work. Lord, you scattered, we gather. Do you see that this is one of the greatest attributes of our God? He's the only God who makes promises that are impossible and keeps them. He mocks other gods through the prophet Isaiah. He says, okay, you Baals, you Asherahs, you thises and you thats, come here and tell me the future before it happens. Here's a dead body, breathe on it and bring it back to life. Here's a withered limb, cause it to extend and grow. Here's a failing heart, speak to it and cause it to be new again. And so he promised Israel, yes, I'll scatter you, but in the last of times, I will regather you. And I'll bring you back to a land, and I will never again scatter you off of it. I'll pour clean water on you, and you will be clean. And I believe he's using our praise and our worship here tonight. He's raising up an army. He's raising up an army of worshipers. Even in this place, who will say to those dry bones, hear the word of the Lord. Thank you. Centurion. Raise up an army of worshippers in Korea. Raise up an army of worshippers in Rome. Raise up an army of worshippers in the United States. Raise up an army in Canada, in Mexico, out of every nation, every tribe and tongue. Raise up an army of worshippers who will not be slain, who will not be ashamed, who are not afraid. Raise up an army of worshippers who will not hold their peace until you made Jerusalem a praise in all the earth, a praise in all the earth, a praise in all the earth. Raise up an army, O God. Raise up an army. Raise up an army. Hallelujah. Somebody shout hallelujah. Extend our faith that the salvation of your Son in this city, that the outpouring of the kingdom of God in this city will go forth like a flood in this hour, like a flood. To this moment, it's been a trickle and it's been a stream. We're waiting for the flood. We're waiting for the flood. Lord, save your people. Raise up an army of worshipers in Jerusalem. Raise up an army of worshipers all across this land. Lord, save your people. Save your people. Save your people. Come on, cry out for the people of this nation, for the salvation of this world.
Jesus, we agree. Amen. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah.